Runners from around the world got up early today to take on the 26.2-mile course at the Salcom Green Bay Marathon. The top male finisher clocked in at just more than 2 hours, with the top female finisher about a half hour behind.
A successful race for hundreds of participants on hand, but it hasn't always been smooth sailing for runners in the marathon in recent years. Drew Smith joins us now with more on that.
Well, luckily today, very smooth sailing for everybody there. 2 years ago, there was the layout discrepancy, and last year, an outright canceling of the race midway through, while many on the court were all still on the course, thanks to the weather. This year, organizers were hoping for a smoother Green Bay Salcom Marathon. And before the race this morning, 26 seconds of silence in memory of the Boston Marathon victims, racers holding their wristbands aloft. And then they were off. It was a warm morning today as the runners set off, but officials, though, they were all ready for it this time. As for the runners, Iliud Nedich and Mark Kipchoge-Cheptegei, who finished in second, neared the midway point, and it was Nedich who was through to win for the men. As for the women, Lauren Kleppen, she came in as the winner for the first time as she raced this race. Here's a look at the men's rundown. As you can see, that Iliud ends up winning. He is from Kenya, although based in New York now. And then Ben Orveld, Pete Gilman, and Jonathan Ross rounding out your top five. As for the women, it was won by Lauren Kleppen. Irina Alexandrova finished in second place. Emily Emers, Heidi Milner, and Kelly McClure round out your top five, as you can see from De Pere, Wisconsin, in the top five. Here's some other of your local finishers among the men and among the women. And as for those who did finish today and the organizers, for the men, Nedich was particularly impressed with what he called the yelling squads, folks who cheer along the path.
Yeah, I'm so happy. So yeah, I'm so excited after winning this marathon. Yeah, I like the pause. Yeah. And so the yelling squad, they jam me so well. I love it.
It was a great experience. I'm a Wisconsin girl, so I wanted to come back to Wisconsin and hopefully bring back a win. And I was happy to be the first one across the line. And I've never been to Lambeau, and I'm a huge Packers fan, so it was also really cool to run around the field and get up to Green Bay.
The final part of the race, of course, around Lambeau Field. We'll hear much more from Lauren Kleppen, who is based in California now, but it's from our area. And more on the marathon concerns coming up tonight at 10 on the Fox 11 Sports Edge. Also coming up tonight.